Okay, everyone. Hello, my name is Łukasz Zbierko. I'm working for Damowo Poland in this case, but we're a pan-European company, so you might know us from other countries as well. Just a quick introduction slide, otherwise my boss will kill me if I don't show it. So we're Genesis partner, AudioCodes partner, Microsoft partner, and some couple of more companies partner, but I won't mention this name today. And we're doing system integration and also, well, let's say software house development. So our system integration usually includes delivering some kind of custom software integration, software custom UIs, custom customer portals, you name it, we do it. And also we do integration with AudioCodes, WebRTC. So this is the slide which has been shown, I guess, at least two times today, so I'm not going to repeat myself here or what the guys already said. We use WebRTC for combining voice from either mobile application or web-based application to contact center. In this case, it is CI Pure Connect. Sorry, I'm still the interactive guy, so it's Pure Connect. But we can all, of course, do Pure Engage as well. And the first use case here is click to call. So Sharon mentioned it before. We all know the scenario. I'm just going to show you the live demo. So let me switch to interaction, Pure Connect. So for everyone who knows Pure Connect, this is the Interaction Connect, the web version. It's a bit less rich than shown previously at slide, but it's the same application. And for the other application, I'm going to use my phone. Hold on a sec. Going to open the same web page here, so you get the drift. So this is a very obscure version of what Sharon called Visual IVR. We have a couple of options here. I'm just going to use my computer as a agent, obviously, and I'm just going to do the same on my phone. And I'm just making a call. Hopefully it works.
Consultant will be with you shortly. Be advised that, for your security, all calls are being recorded.
More or less, just as any other voice interaction that you would have in your typical SIP trunk scenario, you have a call incoming directly into ACDQ and then being put directly to agents, so no biggie here. Again, as Sharon mentioned, this is the most basic integration. What we could do more here is we could add the whole context of the user experience. So on what website they were, what view would they see, what was their the shopping cart, if it's an online shop or whatever. If they were logged in, we could display user ID and some user information from CRM, from any database. And this would all be transported by, all this information could be transported by WebRTC, so securely, and yeah. So that's the click-to-call use case. Video click-to-call is more or less the same scenario, you just have your user browsing and wanting to have visual conversation. But that's not the only case. Actually, what I think we identified more of a case would be that you have already some kind of interaction with your customer. It's either chat interaction or normal audio interaction. And for some reasons, the user would like to escalate the interaction to video, either because they want to show you something. For example, imagine in some kind of insurance issue, there's a broken window, or I don't know, there's something with your car, and you want to quickly assess the damage. So the user, of course, they may spend a couple of minutes describing it to you, right? But why not just show the video? Okay, they might take a picture and email you the picture, right? But you know, it's a picture, it might not be a good picture at all. If you have the capability to have them hold the camera, their mobile phone with the camera, you can see, you can ask them, please show me more left side, right side, whatever, right? So, back to the demo. I have another one of these simple applications. So it looks exactly the same. There's a big Damovo logo for everyone to remember. Okay, it came back. So this time it's not a voice call, but it's a generic object call for those who are not accustomed to Pure Connect. And generic interaction is a kind of interaction which carries no media itself. It just carries some kind of information about that there is a task or assignment to be done. In this case, this assignment was a video call. So I picked up the interaction and let me show you. Okay, so here is the video. Everyone can recognize themselves. And as for the capability that I was talking about, that you can ask someone to show you some view. We have an option to rotate the camera. So the most obvious features here. Just gonna put the phone down for a second. Oops. It went away now. Still working.
Still works.
So, just to give you an overview, what is most important here? The most important feature for our customers, at least, was recording. So, good thing is that AudioCosk has built-in video recording in their CPREC server. Yes, did I get it right? Always making the same mistake. And so the video is recorded in the centralized server, so no worries that any of the conversation will be lost. Sorry, I gotta put it down. Can't worry. So that's the most important feature, right? Routing is done by Pure Connect, so no worries here. You can use all the capabilities, same as you will be using voice. Agent workstation. So not to repeat the guys before, but it's a great thing that we can have a agent station without any hardware, without any custom software, without installing any drivers. We just use the props, right? And all the pros about the solution has already been mentioned, the quality of the codec, the opus, it's a great thing really. As you saw, the video quality was quite fine. In our scenario, what we did, we implemented the WebRTC soft phone or soft station, as you might call it, and we put it in the Interaction Connect plugin. We went a step more because we made the kind of integration that you actually have all the setup of this soft phone as you would have a setup of any desktop phone in Pure Connect. So for those of you who are not familiar with Pure Connect, I'll just say that when you set up a list of your phones in Pure Connect, you can assign licenses to them, you can assign capabilities to them, and it's a very nice feature, right? Because you don't have to assign licenses per agent, you can assign them to the station. What we did is we did the kind of setup that our WebRTC soft phones are also registered in CIC, so the agent, when the agent logs in, let me just present that for you a bit. When they select the station, as they will select workstation, in this case they can select the remote workstation, they type the name, it's the same procedure they would do if they were using a soft phone, hard desk phone on their desk, and they just choose station and all licenses. Everything is assigned automatically. Moreover, they don't have to do double registration, so also register in AudioCodes. It's done automatically because it is pre-configured in the CI, in the Pure Connect. And that's it, I guess. Thank you very much.